we open up a three-game series as the JMU Dukes, currently in seventh, play host to the Seahawks of UNCW. Penalty's first pitch, we get a look at that. High chopper, that's a Baltimore chop here in Harrisonburg. So it didn't feel too bad. And that swung on and will drop in for a base hit. Base hit to right field. Morgan will pick up the third base coach, Eichenberry, and he'll stay planted right there at second. Ground ball. Jones will get to it. Bobbles it. Everybody safe. Back throw to third and a diving stop. That gets away from everybody. Here comes the runner to the plate and safe. Off ball sweeping Drexel today. That ball is hit well to center field. Going back is Bridges. Turning and he will not get to it. And it's going to hop over the wall for a ground rule double victory. Tondi, that's going to get down in the gap. A run will easily score for the Dukes. And he's picked up his second RBI of the night. And wow, that is deep into the night. And it is out of here. We are tied.